Hey everybody, day 29. Are you sick of me yet? Hello, how are you doing? I hope you're doing great. All right, so day 29 is, did you know that you can change your mind? Did you know that? This was something that I learned from Gary Vaynerchuk, that it's okay to change your mind. A girl came to him and she was in real estate for just like a year and a half and she was really young and she's like, I don't want to disappoint this person or this person, but I gave it a full year and a half try and it's just not for me. And he's like, change your mind. Who cares? Stop thinking so much about what other people think. And it was so simple, but I thought, did I know that I could change my mind? If you don't like your kid's school, did you know you can change your mind and take them to another school? Or if you don't like the teacher, you can change your mind and do something about it. Do you have a hard time making decisions because you feel like you're gonna be stuck with that decision? Did you know you can change your profession whenever you wanted to? I started out as an insurance agent. I love sailing. I love, you know, that sounded like I loved sailing on a boat. I love selling. That too could be great, but I've never tried it really. But I loved it and I love working with people, but I just felt like it was a little hollow, right? So I wanted to do something more that mattered. So that's why I started coaching. And then I did a podcast. And then after about 100 and some odd episodes, I thought, I'm gonna go back to school, get my master's degree and become a social worker and do like more therapy. So I kind of changed my mind there. And you just can't care what anybody thinks, so you can change your mind. I just wanted to let you know and give you permission that you can do whatever you want to do, especially with those type of decisions. Now, I'm not giving you permission to just end your marriage. Like, you can change your mind and you can get out of your commitments. That's not what I'm saying. No, I believe in the sanctity and the commitment of marriage. But if you are just dating somebody, totally change your mind. You want to change your mind? Do it. Do it as much as you can before you get married. But there are instances when you can, in a marriage, that's what you would need to call me and talk with me, chat with me about it. But the moral of the story, you can change your mind. Okay, guys? Gotta stop caring so much about it. It's the people pleasing. That's what makes us not change our mind. Okay, day 29, you got this. Bye.